Playing for Camden High, it wasn't just high school basketball to me. We playing for the city. It's like, in a way, the city is winning.